Welcome to my channel. I haven't uploaded in over a year, so I thought it was time to upload a new video with my influencer box plus that I got. I got the Joah K-Beauty box plus in the mail this week, and I wanted to do a review on everything and a first look into everything that came in this box. I'm super excited, so let's get right into it. So to start off, this packaging is super cute. I love the gold detail and the blue, and when you open it, they have the little quote, "I like it, you'll like it," with a cute little heart, and the inside is precious. It's pink, it's vibrant, it's fun, it makes me want to use it. So what came in this was the card that tells me everything that I got in the box, which is a lipstick, an eyeshadow palette, a eyebrow pencil, and a liquid eyeliner. So I'm going to just put that down. So here's the box. All the packaging is so stinking cute. Okay, so this is the Birthday Suit Unveiled K-Beauty palette. It looks like this. The packaging has this like cute little lace front. And then you can see all the colors right here. And then you open it up, and it's just a palette of 5 colors. Pretty neutral, which I like to do on just like an everyday look. But they also have this dark brown called Evil that you can add in to make smoky eyes. So let's get into eyes. Today I'll be using all my Morphe eyeshadow brushes. I use Morphe because I love the quality of their brushes, and I love just the price. They're amazing. So today I'm going to start off with the Morphe M441 brush, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to go all over the lid with this white color. It's called Whipped Cream, and I'm just going to brush that all over my lid to give it like a base and some shine. Ooh, I like this color. And if you see me looking down, I'm looking at my mirror that I have to. I'm just going to put that on my little eye just to set my concealer that I have. It is a little powdery. That is a really nice base color. Just wipe all over the lid. Typically I don't put a full lid color on, but I want to set that concealer in. And it is powdery. I do want to set that concealer in just so it's not sticky and nothing's dragging. Because I don't know how these eyeshadows work, so I want to make sure I have a nice clean base to start with. Next, I'm going to go into the shadow Please. It's this orangey nude color. And I'm going to make that my transition shade. And I'm still using the M441. And then I'm just going to go up here in the transition area, start mostly making it on the outer corner of my eye, and then slowly going in inside. And the trick to eyeshadows is you just really want to buff them in and just blend. So like that's blended beautifully. So outside of my eye, and then just go in with the extra. I really do like this color as a transition to shade. It's beautiful. Now I'm going to take my Morphe. I don't even know. I use it so much, it doesn't have the code on it anymore. Now I want to take this cappuccino shade. It's a little bit darker, it's brown. And I want to put that lightly in my crease. So a little bit tighter than what I did my transition shade. So that transition shade is still peeking out. I'm going to try to use most of these colors and see how they work. This cappuccino color is like the only one that is more matte. These other ones have a lot of like shimmer and glitter. So this is going to be a nice color for that tight line like in the crease. So you notice I'm starting from the outside of my eye and going in. But I'm also going to be really blending it into that transition shade. And I'm going to go in with this darker shade right here called Evil. And I'm just going to lightly concentrate that on my outer corner. Lightly to concentrate that in the corner and not don't look at any other pigment. And then I'm gonna, when I do my green liner, I'm gonna blend it into that brown. Okay, and I'm gonna just leave that right now and do the other side. And it's nice and smoky. And then I'm going to grab my fluffy pencil for one brush that I started out with. And I'm just gonna scrape it on top and blend in that dark brown. So it's not too harsh. With no extra shadow on it. Alright. So what I'm going to do next is put down just a soft, I'm going to use that whipped cream color again for a white lid to make it just clean and subtle. I'm going to use my finger for that. I'm just going to tap, tap, tap onto my lid. Tap, tap, tap onto it. And then I'm going to take a second brush. And pull forward. So there's not like white powder everywhere, and it's really blended into the eye. I used the colors Evil, Cappuccino, Please, and Whipped Cream. These are the colors I used. Next will be eyebrows, because I'm using eyebrows on this. Typically, I wouldn't do all this stuff backwards like this. I want the packaging like this. But normally I would go and do my eyes first, my foundation, and my eyebrows last, and then my lips. But just for this purpose, I'm going to do my eyebrows now. So this eyebrow pencil does come with a spoolie, which I love. A lot of eyebrow pencils nowadays don't come with spoolies. It's so disappointing. And then it comes with a thin tip. So, let's see how well this works. So let's see how this works. Alright, so I'm going to start at the end of my arm, and we'll see how this starts to work. Not really seeing a lot of progress in there, but... So I like the way that it fills in the tip of the eyebrow. I'm not a huge fan of it for the inner corner of your eyebrow where you want to give it those like natural hair strokes. But the one thing that surprised me is the tip of it has not broken yet. Which typically when I use eyebrow pencils, the tip breaks off. I'm going to do the other eyebrow off camera and we'll get to the liner next. Alright, so here's the eyebrow complete. They definitely don't look like twins, but they're close and they look like sisters. I had to say it. So the next thing we're going to open up is the I'm So Fly Liner Felt Tip Liquid Eyeliner. I'm obsessed with packaging with this, so let's see what the bottle looks like inside. Oh my gosh, I love it. So cute. I love the gold detail on all this stuff. So it's going to shake first for you. Alright, let's see if we can do this. I'm going to have to hold up my mirror a little bit. Let's see how it goes. Okay, so that's as good as liner as I'm going to get. I'm going to jump off and put mascara on off camera, and then we'll get to the lips. Okay, so that's it for eyes. Next, we'll be testing out this honey. It's the Jelly Bay Matte Gel Lipstick. I love the colors of that on it. Actually, it's quite beautiful. So let's test this out and see how it works. Oh, it's tight. You know what this smells like? It smells like a squishy. Alright, so that's it for this makeup look. I'm really obsessed with all the products that I've used today. The eyeshadow palette was pigmented. It had good color payoff. The eyeliner, I was so impressed with. Normally I can do my eyeliner so much better, but because I was filming, it was a little bit harder, but I can't wait to play with this more. The eyebrow pencil, I wasn't a huge fan of. I'm still impressed because, like I said, the tip didn't break the second I put it on my eyebrow, and the color payoff was pretty good. And then this lipstick I love so much. I think I'm going to pair it with a darker lip liner and then add this into the middle because I think this would be really cute. You can get all this stuff at CVS for super cheap. It's affordable to drugstore prices. Let me look at my phone here. I did take pictures of how much they were. So for the lipstick, it online for CVS goes for $5.99. The eyeshadow palette goes for $9.99, so $10 for the eyeshadow palette. The eyeliner goes for $7.99. That's a deal for this type of eyeliner. Especially because this eyeliner worked so well. It's so nice and matte, and it had a lot in it, what it felt like. And then for the eyebrow pencil, which I personally would not buy, but it still works pretty well, it was $8.99 for the eyebrow pencil. So that's it for this tutorial, but I'm going to leave all my links down below for my Instagram, Pinterest, and I hope to see you guys there. Alright, have a good one. Bye.